Vase, made of silver. It's seen a lot of use and travel, but it has a rough portrait of the prophet. They must have begun trading with the outside. Thank you.
Do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Advancing, cover! We got a man down! Grenade out! Just you and me!
Man down!
Thank you, Sophia. Hell of a shot.
When it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal. We'll be ready.
Fire!
All right, here goes! My God, it worked! You did it!
It's not over yet. Get ready to fire another shot.
Send in a squad, now! I want her dead!
Signal Sophia to fire that trebuchet.
We have to reset the counterweight. We'll be ready soon. our Lara. Just give us the signal!
Fire!
Here we go! Oh God, it worked! You did it!
It's not over yet. Get ready to fire another shot.
If there's anyone left alive down there, I want Croc dead! That's your last order! Your tomb. No! My destiny lies in the Chamber of Souls. I've come too close to be stopped.
You!
You know, you're stronger than your father ever was. He never would have made it this far. There! Come out now! Look here! I have you! I was meant for greatness!
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all. All of this. For her. Don't you walk away from me! Wait! Trinity killed your father!
No! You're lying.
He begged for his life. Come on, do it!
Burn in hell.
Men are defeated. Your brother is dead.
No!
That's what Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go? When you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
I'm
Jacob, hold on.
I've held on for too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have. You already have.
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference. Anna. You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you?
Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
No!
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?
No. Not yet.
What is up, everybody? I don't know how well you're gonna hear me or how this is gonna work. Just wanna say thank you all for watching. The Rise of the Tomb Raider finally knocked it out. Very cool. Glad if you watched the credits, we also got that extra bonus video there. Anyway, I'm going to be doing all this commentary over the entire series here because I actually went no commentary first. But again, thank you all for joining in. This was an awesome ride. Really enjoyed the game. Really. Shout out for getting this one as a press review copy. Reviewed it and wanted to slowly play it all the way up into, that's right, brand new Tomb Raider is going to be coming out in September 2018, so you guys will be seeing me back at it, and hopefully we will be getting to review that as well for you. So thank you all for watching the series, and hope you guys enjoyed The Rise of the Tomb Raider as much as I did. Both keyboard, mouse, controller, really enjoyed it. The graphics were blowing me away. I think I'm actually even going to go back and play the previous Tomb Raider game, which I didn't record, so let me know if you'd like to see that. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Catch you next time on the channel of Monte Rico Gaming. Have a great day.